now the session has been stopped. Let's take a look at exactly what happened. Well, it was he ran wide onto the grass on the exit of the right-hander and went off fairly heavily backward, and that looked like...
Beim ersten Zeittraining setzte seinen Benetton Renault in die Reifenstapel. Der Weltmeister